A very long silence.
I had the night which everything was revealed to me. How can I speak again? Remember the light and believe the light.
My brother is dying, my lover is dying, I'm killing them both. I'm charging towards my death, I'm terrified of medication. I cannot be alone, I cannot be with others. At 4.48, when desperation visits, I shall hang myself.
I have resigned myself to death this year. 100. 91. 72, 69, 58, 42, 37, 12. Seven. It wasn't for long. Insoluble hoping cannot uphold me. I will drown in dysphoria, the cold black hole of myself, the pit of my immaterial mind. How can I return to form? Now my formal thoughts are gone. I've been dead for a long time. Do you think it's possible for a person to be born in the wrong era? Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you for rejecting me and never being there! Fuck you for making me feel shit about myself! Fuck you for bleeding the fucking love and life out of me! Fuck my father for fucking up my life for good and fuck my mother for not leaving him! But most of all, fuck you, God, for making me love a person who does not exist! Fuck you! Fuck you! I cut it. Everything passes, everything perishes, everything falls.
No hope, no hope, no hope, no hope, no hope, no hope.
No, it's not your fault.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault. It's an illness. It's not your fault. You've told me so often that I'm beginning to think it is my fault.
It's not your fault.
I know!
Do you allow it?
Abstraction to the point of... obscure to the point of... true... right... correct... anyone or anybody, each, every... all... drowning in a sea of logic... symptoms! Not eating, not sleeping, not speaking, no sex drives, in despair, wants to die. Patient is charged into the care of community on arrival of acutely psychotic patient in emergency clinic in greater need of a hospital bed. Mood, fucking angry. Affect, very angry. Refuse all further treatment. I thought I should never speak again, but now I know there is something blacker than desire. A blanket of roaches. Cease this war!
Blow, rain, punch, slash, death. Float, rain, slash, burn, rain.
Would you like to read this for us?
To be forgiven, to be loved, to be free.
Thank you so much.
I think all our goals in life are contained in these two pages. Anyone that is especially close to you? You be free. Good luck. Please open the curtains.